scarecrow speeches. Felt real Halloween-y.
Sir, a GCPD helicopter reported a burning bat symbol on a rooftop in Otisburg. I believe Azrael is displaying his willingness for another challenge.
I am ready for another challenge.
Avoid their strikes to show me you are worthy. One more time.
Not too easy.
I ask for another chance.
You're better than this. You have shown great skill. I'll return when you're ready for the next challenge.
No matter how difficult the test, I will prevail.
Another competent display, sir. He was clearly studying your techniques closely during his time in Arkham City. Initial tests show he is employing an almost identical fighting style to your own.
It takes more than that to defend this city, Alfred.
Agreed. I'll collect the data from this encounter and compile it with the first. Let me know if you need anything else, sir.
Abducting people and mutilating their bodies. I'm going to find this killer, Alfred.
I think his pension...
If Azrael's ready, he'll... The rioters have taken the firefighters hostage and gone to ground across the city. I'll hunt them down and make them pay. All of them.
sir, I'm sending you the location of an APC. The malicious lieutenants are running scared. Don't let up now. Will be off the streets. The militia knows you're looking.
They'll be back. I'm going to search the city's rooftops for abducting people, stripping away their identity, killing them. Alfred, send the Batwing. I'm heading to the GCPD rendezvous point.
Very well, sir.
Mistake my hiding beneath the orphanage floor for cowardice, Batman. I merely don't fight people who haven't proved themselves worthy. Worthy.
He's on our tail! Outrun that thing!
Come on, close it!
That's Batman!
This is Vicky Vale for GCN reporting live outside Wayne Manor, following the dramatic unmasking of billionaire playboy Bruce Wayne.
It's the only way to protect them.
Very well.
We just saw Bruce Wayne, now known to be the masked vigilante Batman, enter his home, refusing to come.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.